crossed in the direction of the back post. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.